10:15 AM, explosion outside the Delhi High Court. 100 to 200 people were there, 50 people were injured, 9 unfortunately have died. The Home Minister is going to speak to us in about 10 minutes from now. It is being described as a terror strike, but a confirmation of that is likely to come from Mr. P. Chidambaram. All the injured have been rushed to hospitals from RML to All India Institute of Medical Sciences as well. Those are pictures coming in from outside gate number 5. We believe it's raining in the capital. An NSG team and NIA team are also at the spot. Forensic experts are trying to piece together exactly what led to the explosion. It is being described as a high intensity one. Unfortunately, the death toll might rise, is the indication that is coming in from some hospitals. That is on one side of your screen, the mobile footage that came in just minutes after the explosion took place, and these pictures coming in from different parts of the capital. Sanket Upadhyay is outside gate number 5 of the Delhi High Court. We'll go to him in just a bit. We are also being told that at this point, no confirmation coming in on whether there was an intelligence input given at any point, on whether there was any intelligence gathering that had pointed to a strike right in the heart of the capital. All the metros have been put on high alert. The capital is on high alert following, which is standard procedure in such cases. We are being told that even at the parliament, the screening and the security has been increased since the parliament is in session. Those pictures coming in from different parts of outside, gate number 5 of the Delhi High Court. Sanket Upadhyay from outside gate number 5 where the explosion took place of the Delhi High Court. Sanket.
Well, yes, Maruk. In fact, we have just managed some mobile footage of the blast. Bhaktor Singh, in fact, has the mobile footage just minutes after this explosion actually took place. If you can see here, this is just minutes. This is exactly minutes after the blast that took place at the Delhi High Court. Right now, investigation is going on. But Bhaktor, if you could elaborate on these visuals.
Well, these visuals were taken by one of the eyewitnesses who was at gate number 4. And in fact, these are visuals taken just minutes after the blast. And you can see the kind of chaos that have taken place when the explosion took place. These are 4 clips of 40 seconds each. And clearly from the visual, you can see the high intensity of the blast and also the number of people who were injured in within 1 minute. Officers said that there were only 2 PCR vans. They took away at least 5 to 7 injured, but the number of injured just kept on piling up, and at least 65 more people were injured. And that's the reason why the rescue works were a bit delayed. We have some more clips, and from these clips also you can see the kind of injuries that have taken place at Delhi High Court. If Parvez can show these visuals, this is another visual of an injured being taken out of the Delhi High Court. And from the visuals you can clearly see the nature of the blast, the impact, and also the intensity. You can see a PCR van taking away at least 3 to 4 injured. But because there were at least 65 people who were injured, for nearly 10 to 15 minutes, there were a lot of chaos. Thankfully, this is a New Delhi area where there is a large number of PCR vans and there is a security always at a high alert. So the ambulances and the fire tender rushed to the spot immediately. But from the visual, Sanket and Maruk, you can imagine the kind of blast that have taken place at Delhi High Court. These are the visual taken by one of the eyewitnesses. He does not want to disclose his identity. He was present here. He's now been taken away by the police. His statement is being recorded. But from the visuals, Sanket, you can just imagine and foresee what had happened here around 2 hours.
Also tell us very quickly, because you would know more about these things. I think there are 4 units here that are currently investigating. One is the SWAT team, which is stationed right here of the Delhi Police. Second is the Delhi Police team, NIA and NSG. What are their respective roles?
Well, the special cell would be the team which will investigate the blast case. It's the premier investigating agency of the Delhi Police as far as the blasts are concerned. The NSG team, the one that you see on the visuals, are the bomb detection center of the NSG. They are the one who will study the nature of the blast, the explosives that have been used.